Clashes took place between stone-pelting mobs and security forces on Friday as authorities enforced an internet blackout across Jammu and Kashmir. The clashes broke out immediately after the Eid prayers at Eidgah area. The clashes were also reported from Kashmir's Anantnag, Baramulla, Kupwara and Sopor towns. Police used batons and tear smoke shells to disperse the protesters. Fearing posting of objectionable pictures and comments on the social media following beef ban order, the authorities have suspended internet services on cell phones across the state. Broadband services also remain suspended across the state since Friday morning. Top intelligence sources told that the ban will remain in force for 2 days to prevent anti-social elements from stoking communal tension in the state.